Follow the bridge.
Anyone see a road anywhere?
I make my own roads.
Well, keep your eyes on your road then.
Hey, Sam, did you want to drive?
I mean, kinda.
Too bad. Buckle up, Buttercup.
He'll be all right. Didn't know you cared.
He's got the tusk.
Hey, did you catch where they put that giant crate?
Near the engine.
Right, that's our next stop then. Over here.
Mind your step.
Yep. Let's try the other side. Oh, easy now. Okay, good. Making progress. Out here! Oh, shit! Company's here!
Assault, guys. Well, we still have the element of surprise.
Okay, this is really dangerous.
Thank you.
coming for you.
Oh, how the mighty fall.
We're not to the clear yet! Keep going! We have to get to the engine!
Off.
Treading the tusk for a bomb? Commandeering a train? Must have taken a sod months to plan this.
Making it all the sweeter. Won't we bollocks it all up? I think we're almost there. Won't budge.
Let me help.
Oh, this is really heavy. Go. I got it. Okay. Your turn. Oh, it's way bigger in person.
It's military grade, all right.
Here, help me.
It's too heavy.
Can't disarm it?
It'd detonate if I tried.
All right, plan B then. Let's get to the engine.
You coming? Again!
Okay, you go. That's definitely the engine. We can slide this way. Come on.
No!
No, no, no!
Oh. I welded it shut.
Shit!
Hey! Roof hatch! Don't think about what you're doing. Just do it. Any luck?
This one's welded shut too.
Must be another way.
Oh, if you've got any ideas, I'm all ears.
The switch!
What?
Up ahead, the switch house. If we can get to it, we can divert the train, buy us some time.
That sounds good.
Shit!
Window passes!
Need a ride.
Shit, Nadine!
Go!
You boys just can't leave well enough alone! Don't have much time!
Tricks.
We need to switch the train to another track!
Got it!
Where's Nadine?
Back on the train! We have to flip the switch! We don't have time for this!
Hey, jackasses! Can you give us a minute?
That's it! We're clear!
Alright, back to the switch!
Gosh!
Come on, come on, come on!
Wait.
You have to? I mean, she seems pretty capable.
Sam.
All right, I'm just here.
Shit!
God damn it! Go! I'll keep him in the bank.
Can't see any bridges or crossings. Well, shit. Can't believe that worked. Oh my god, the bridge. Shit. Shit!
Special breed of mongrel.
Rude?
I'm really going to enjoy this.
Come! Show me how it's done. Come back! Fight me! You never should have left!
Shut up!
You'd risk your lives, and for what? A city of peasants!
Christ, you're insufferable!
The blood of the old kings runs through my veins. My people shall rise again. Hold still! Come here! You like that?
Get him!
This is my land! What could you possibly stand to gain?
Oh, it's all about what you have to lose.
The bomb! I'll just buy another. I'll burn your city, thief. Your people will beg me to save them.
Buddy!
Let's finish this. Don't fight. One should know when they're conquered. Your time ends now.
Oh shit!
And you,
Nadine,
now
I'm coming. Go now. Gotta get out. No!
I know you! You're no hero! My
in!
Oh, shit! Friendly reminder, the bridge!
Shut up and fight!
Let's finish this!
Piece of shit!
You've ruined everything! Everything! My cleansing would have been beautiful! Why didn't you just die?
Get out of that.
You know, I'm just still figuring that out myself.
And, Asav?
Went down with his train.
Well, couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. Will you look at that?
Wow. We just did a thing.
We did.
So, what's next for Nadine Ross? Take back Shoreline? Conquer the weapons trade?
I'm done with Shoreline.
Really?
Really? If anything, I was thinking I might give this, treasure hunting racket another go. Know of any selfish dickheads who might be in need of a partner? Not you.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, I only work with professionals.
Right. And where's the tusk?
You go. Oh my god.
What?
Sam.
I'm just joking. There you go.
You're... Ow!
Okay. Jesus. That's my last cigarette.
Man, that's a beauty.
Yeah.
How much you think that we're gonna get for that baby?
Well, surely the Ministry of Culture will give us a generous finder's fee. Right? Partner. Elbow.
You guys are hilarious. Ministry of Culture. Oh my god, you're serious.
Guns close doors to the system, yeah. When we say we're not with them, we're solid and we don't need to kick them. This is no south, east, and western. Yeah, guns close doors to the system,